So now that you've begun building up your followers, it's time to give them a reason to follow you. This is where the majority of companies miss their mark and wonder why they don't have success on social media. The idea is to create value at every level. So rather than have a salesy tone in your social media posts, check us out, go to our website, look at us, etc. You've got to do one of two things or both. One, educate your followers, whether that's about your industry, about your techniques, about your problems, about your product, whatever. Always try to provide your followers with useful information. This will do a number of things. Among them, it will establish your business as an authority. So when these people run into a problem, they'll come to you to fix it. Social media is flooded with spam accounts, and it can be difficult to stand out in the crowd. The key is to be saying something substantial and meaningful, and to that, you cannot come off as salesy or gimmicky. If you've been online, you know what the typical clickbait titles look like and sound like. It's important to avoid sounding like spam and instead engage, converse, rinse, and repeat. Chances are that when you're out on the web looking for people to engage with, a large chunk of them will be businesses themselves. So it's important to know the difference between communicating with the consumer and communicating with the business. Each are equally important. It just depends on what your company does and what you're trying to sell. Your challenges for these days are the following. Number one, engage and converse with your new followers. Number two, get three other accounts to use one of your unique hashtags. Best of luck. If you have any questions, hit us up. Team at startwithhatch.com.